The U.S. setting off a test launch for a special ballistic missile. China now has more land-based launchers for intercontinental missiles than the U.S. The UK is getting more alert following the grounding of balloons in the US and Canada. Beijing now says the US has sent balloons into Chinese airspace many times. US microchip giant Intel reportedly weighing whether to boost investment in Vietnam.